Hello. This is Your World Inventory Review Part 4.
Are you sure?
Yeah, no, I just be able to show this to you.
Going through my items to see what I can sell. Need some moolah ASAP. Also a good way to see what I have and what I can, how I can organize some what my inventory, and people can check out some items that they may have wanted that they didn't have a chance to get or something. Okay, we got cut off. I don't know how much you missed. Probably, but we're just gonna continue. This is probably what you miss. Miss. I don't know. I think it was a buy. I'm going back. Why do I need a beer?
I'm really tempted to just put
we're on K now. Let's go forward now. Let me pause and go back again.
Now it's like, what people got on the wall? We killed Bob and that other clown, change the plans. Then you said you're gonna never change the plan. You're gonna adjust them and I'll change them.
Yeah. the orange party. Oh good, now we passed our spot. What is this? If you know, please send me a comment. I think we were on L. Give me nightmares. Okay, let's keep on going. We are almost to the end of the alphabet. How far is N? N, M, N. I don't know if we need this hair. L, M, N, O, P, Q. There's probably no clothes that start with Q. Maybe quail head or something. Actually, we're having a really broke day today because I need to buy something and I don't have enough, but hopefully when I log in at 5 o'clock I'll have enough to buy my item. If somebody else doesn't beat me to it, which could happen. I'm referring to Auction House. But yeah. So thank you, and I'm gonna make another part because we're running out of time. So watch out for the next part. Lower it, or can we just go ahead and deactivate it?